Nickelodeon Weinerville will be right back after these messages.